Hi, this is Peter Stanley. Welcome to my channel. Tonight I want to show how I've been cloning peppers using the AeroGarden. And also the Kratky method works for this too. But I'm going to demonstrate with the AeroGarden. So what I need is grow sponge. You could use the AeroGarden sponge. I use these Park Seed BioDome sponges. They're just a lot cheaper and they seem to work better. Snips for cutting the plant. You could also use a sharp razor blade, which a lot of people use. These are pretty sharp. Got them at a grocery store for $2 or $3, but that's what the package looks like. And some regular scissors for cutting the sponge. And this is the kind of basket that comes with the AeroGarden seed pot kits. You can also buy these separately. You get a bag of 50 for $15, give or take. So the first thing I want to do is prepare my sponge. I'm going to do that by cutting it halfway and lengthwise. So there's a hole in the very top. It doesn't go all the way through, but it kind of gives you a starting point to cut. And also, before I do this, I want to say I sanitize both of these with vinegar and peroxide, and then I rinse them off and dry them so I don't spread anything to my plant. So what I'll do is just stick this in the center hole and just cut it. See how that spreads apart. So what I want to do is, when I get my cutting the way I want, I'm just going to spread this, lay it down in here, fold that back around, and stick it in here. So now that's ready, I'm going to go ahead and get my cutting. Okay, this is the plant that I'm cloning. It's called an Aji Painapple, and this is the F2. It's a cross created by D3 from thehotpepper.com. I'll put a link to his community crossing project in the description. But it's a cross between an Aji Pineapple and a Butch tea yellow scorpion. It's growing really, really fast. You can see the growth characteristic, very similar Aji peppers, but also the leaves are more chenince looking. The fruits from the F1 are amazing, so I'm hoping the F2 is just as good. So what I look for is a little side shoot that's kind of a younger, tender side shoot that's not gotten all woody yet. And probably this one back here. I think these are also generally called suckers. You want to pick them off. So I'm going to go for that guy. And I'm going to cut it at the bottom, but then I'm going to trim it again, and I'll show you where I do that. Okay, so I need to trim some of this foliage off. So I'm cut these. Don't want a whole lot of leaves, and you definitely don't want any buds. If you see any buds, pick them off. And these bigger leaves, I'll just cut them in half. Probably good. I probably could cut more of it. And what I do is I find a node and I cut it at a 45 degree angle just below it. So I'm going to cut it right there. That. And go ahead and spread this part. Just kind of fold that around like that. Pull it up a little bit more. And now just drop it in the AeroGarden. Just want to show that. So I'm going to extra spot here. Just gonna drop it in and let it go. And I'll check it every, probably it takes a few weeks to root, but I'll start checking in a few weeks. I've got three in here that I've cloned. This one's actually grown quite a bit. This one, actually all of them have. But this is the roots on that. That was from a cutting. Once you see roots pop out, then you know that it worked. So that guy. Let's see those. This one I could go ahead and transplant. You could also do this using the Kratky method. Basically, it's like a non-circulating hydroponics. And this particular one wasn't from a cutting, but it was just a transplant. But this is a white devil's tail growing in here. And basically what you do is, if you're using the AeroGarden baskets, they fit in these little ocean spray bottles and anything that's got a 1.5 inch opening. But just like I put it in the AeroGarden, just, you know, drop it in here with enough solution that can wick up into the sponge, and just let it go. It takes a little longer, the Kratky method, but it works too. So, anyway, hope you like that, and thank you for watching, and please like, comment, and subscribe.